thing people need to understand about extremely nice, kind, loving people is that their other side is just as extreme. It's the hell they have survived that makes them gentle. Don't mistake their self-control for weakness. The beast inside them is sleeping, not dead.